I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hello there, everyone. It is Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys. We got Sir Blaze Bright. As you can see, it's fiery, and at one point I did say some stuff saying, oh, this is probably like a reference to Lancelot or something. No, I'm just dumb for that, you know? That's what happens when you got other things on your mind, and then you go crazy. Anyway, this is actually the first fully movable headpiece in Fall Guys. So the fire is all moving and stuff, so yeah. You don't see many of those kind of costumes. Also, I went back and forth throughout the Fame Pass, but I chose this one for today, I guess. The show is here at last. The Whirligig. So as you can see right down there, we're in for it now with propellers and everything. So, yeah. All right. Everybody's ready. Everybody's set. Let's go. Let's see how we do this. I'm not gonna lie, this is probably one of those costumes that are probably like pretty darn sweet for this Fame Pass, you know? I don't know the last time I've actually been excited for like elements of fire as much, because I always say, oh, I like ice levels more in most video games or whatever. About 96% of the time, it's usually an ice level. But then there are those levels that do come out and somehow just feel so right in that puzzle I call my favorite circle, you know? Alright, now, kind of had a little problem there for your teammate, but you know what? At least you nailed that, and whoever was behind you is no longer behind you. Alright, with one teammate that didn't make it quite to the finish line, we still managed to stick the landing of the qualifiers. Yes, I don't make this stuff up. I'm totally reading this off of a thingamajig, you know, the teleprompters and whatnot, that some people either read lyrics for karaoke or people who have talk shows use, because apparently they're too lazy to read scripts, right? Or whatever, memorization kind of thing. No. This is all me. No script whatsoever. Once in a while, I might quote a movie or a TV show or something. But still. Then you definitely know I talk. I'm not using like a script or anything, especially when I talk about real life. Oh no, real life. It burns. So, I think we're able to burn off all of this snowball stuff. This looks like something that would be like a Mario Party level. I'm pretty sure it would. I don't know everything Mario Party-ish by heart, so yeah. Okay, alright. At least there wasn't two snowballs, because that kind of makes it difficult by some comparisons. But luckily, we managed to stick a fork in that and somehow spring ourselves up like a catapult, which, don't be using a fork for that. Use a spoon. And some other stuff. Like clothespins or whatever. No, at one point I knew the fundamentals, but now it's like, yeah, what? I'm drawing a blank here. Because I know we did that kind of stuff in those old, old days of creativity. I know, you don't see much creativity. Because I'm pretty sure there's millions of people playing Fall Guys right now using this very costume. But not talking like me. Because I am genuine. Or am I? I don't know. Because there are people out there who get away with talking about nonsense. I am not one of them. Now, if I actually made people pay me to play stuff, you probably would not hear me like this. Because no one's gonna watch a 10-minute, 30-minute, or even a 40-minute video, or even like, I don't know, a day-long video. Because some of these people, I don't know how you can make a 24-hour video unless it's literally all staged and put to pieces and stuff, you know, kind of thing. I would never do that kind of stuff. I can't even barely make two videos without falling asleep sometimes. Right now, after this, I'm probably going to go ahead and either, there's about two things I'm going to probably do. Either go outside or stay inside. And I just need to figure out that outside's probably the better place, especially if very annoying people show up just to start fighting and whatnot, and it's usually my mother that does that. So yes, Treetop Tumble. Alright, let's see if we can reach a very fine line between qualifying and winning. Because there is no line. They're one and the same. Because if we win, we qualify. And then when we win, we actually win. Because there's no one else to be eliminated. Little inflatable frogs. Sometimes they're easy to cross paths with, and sometimes they are not. Cross pathable. So, alright. Hello, my rhino friends, who may or may not be controlled by a flame as bright as our head, you know? Maybe they're in a renewable energy or something. Maybe it's just like a grill or something. You just have to push that valve and then they're good to, well, grill whatever they need. The only thing is that horn might actually grill us by skewering us into a shish kebab of meaty proportions. And we don't want that. If you think cutting your finger is bad, well, try getting stabbed by a rhino. Never have, probably never will. But that would be a story for the ages, wouldn't it? Yeah, see, right there, we got someone up there already with the same costume, you know? So, Blast Atlantis. Not the best place when you're on fire, but hey, whatever. Unless the water is made out of oil, and then we can just literally burn the oil while it floats on top of the water. So, okay. I learned my lesson last time I did that. And that was my teammate doing that. So, alright. Well, at least I'm all alone up here now. We seem to lose two of our teammates. Oh wow, they're pushing me. Someone likes redundancy. How about me doing this? Ha ha. Ha ha. Yes, run away. Or they're gonna try to. Oh, no. No, hey, that's me. I am your teammate. Yeah, we did get that guy, though, so. Alright. Alright. I am surprised none of the blast balls are up here. Okay, there we go. There's one right here. My teammate, though. They're that type of teammate where they want to get these people and they don't care who's in the middle, but at the same time, they're doing pretty darn good, you know? Because I can be the meat, and they fell. In the most sad way possible. Well, I guess that's a nice. Aha! See? Uh-oh. Dang. Sometimes you can get the blast ball and sometimes you can't. Because this thing likes to rock back and forth. Like a little critter sleeping. Okay. So, it's good that you stopped going after me there. So, I'm just gonna cradle my way back here and stuff like that. Thank gosh they fell off so our team can survive. Alright. Alright. Just because I'm not good with blast ball does not mean I'm not good at wiring down the clock, you know? Pipe dream. Well, I don't think I would dream of this way, you know? There's just nothing in these, like, pipes and tubes that catches my eye, you know? Especially in the real world. I wouldn't be caught dead doing, well, to be fair, I probably would be dead if I did, because most of them are about the size of my arm, and that's it. So if I stuck my head in one, well, yeah, that's not going to go well with me. I mean, there was a few that where you could actually just, it's like, it's basically like a cave, you know? But now, you don't know what's roaming around. I mean, to be fair, even as a kid, you didn't really care what was roaming around and stuff. But now it's like, no, I don't want that on my clothes. I don't want that anywhere near my fingers. Kind of thing. That's why most of us don't go swimming with our clothes on. Unless you don't want to get sunburned. I don't know. I'll go swimming with a shirt on. But that's only because I don't like. Okay, I don't know why I fell there, but no. Alright, one teammate's gone, one teammate's there, and. Okay, there we go. We managed to get through the most deadly part of the game. Those darn balloons filled with goo. The water balloon cannons. Okay, I expect that. I expected that a lot. But I did not expect when. So, I guess we'll just go burn our way through another round or two. You know? That sounds about reasonable. Okay, Dizzy Heights. Dizzy Heights. Let's see how well you go. So, well, not sure what I'm actually saying here. I'm just saying, well, or okay, yeah, whatever. Stuff like that. Let's just have fun. You know? You definitely have to have fun. And a little knowledge of what you're doing sometimes. I mean, even then, there's like some of the newer people that play this can outshine even the most veteran person of expertise. And then most people just think computers can help them do anything, you know? It's like, hey, AI is playing this game and stuff like that. It's like, seriously? Because, you know, once we teach AI stuff, they're going to do the same thing that the internet did to the people, where it made them crazy and made them want to destroy everything and ruin it for every person, you know? So, yep. Alright, looks like it's a qualified endeavor. I'll give it that. Okay. Nice set of teammates here. Alright, let's just go and snowball survival. Alright. So, let's see if there's two, like in the picture describes, or how we had it last time. Alright. Well, we definitely don't want any of the blue works of art for the hexagon, which everybody is. Either way, the snowball is going to stop it. Okay, there it is, too. And two makes everything crazier. It's just like those people who do the little motorcycle things in the giant cages and stuff. They go around and around, but one, I understand. Even then, it's kind of difficult, and then that stuff happens, and of course. you know, that one took me right by the head, you know? I thought I could just burn that sphere of snow and sleet and ice and whatever, and have a nice day, but no. That's what happens when you linger towards the edge too much sometimes. So, yeah. Man, oh man. Sir, you definitely did well. Maybe not a win, but you did well with that burning drum you call a cauldron of armor. Well, sometimes you have good days, sometimes you have bad days. But, you know, this was far from the bad day, you know. So I, Shadow Harvester, will end this part here. I loved every moment of it, even if it wasn't exactly not accidental prone eliminations left, right, and center, you know? So like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more Fall Guy fun. Bye.